This game was not that expensive anyways. Dedicate the one heart to you. Dude, WWF SmackDown. I wish we can get SmackDown 2. That's one game I really want to find. PlayStation 1 is SmackDown 2. Be nice if we can find that game. Let's see Stone Cold versus Steve Blackman.
Steve Austin does what he wants, when he wants.
My hands and my feet do the talking.
Oh! Oh!
They lock up! Stone Cold took the initiative!
Steve!
Why? Hook up. Stone Cold's taking control.
Give the two fingers a loot.
And there they go. Steve Blackman feeling pain. Tangled up. Don't count him out yet. Stone Cold slammed down. Stone Cold was just too strong. This crowd is pumped up. They are jacked.
Stone Cold Steve Austin developed a huge following.
Steve Blackman's on Dream Street.
Come on, get up.
Stone Cold taking him to town. Steve Blackman's in a tough spot now.
He can't even cover up.
Get it off!
Go, Blackman, go!
Steve Blackman falters.
Hey!
Austin 316!
Steve Blackman takes another pounding. Stone Cold Steve Austin had this match.
The momentum has turned.
Cause Stone Cold said so.
That connected. Steve Blackman's just like my pops, the heart of a champion. They tangle. The lethal weapon in trouble again.
Hit him! Hit him!
Close quarters. Stone Cold is pulling out all the stops. The fans are on their feet.
There's no accounting for taste, Shane.
The lethal weapon's in trouble now.
Shut up, you little twit.
Oh, shit.
Boom. Stone Cold continues his relentless assault.
He's got some evil intentions here, Shane.
There's the tie-up. Say goodnight. It's over.
His brain's on vacation.
Stone Cold easing up a bit. Nice move. Mark. Just like that.
Get up!
The lethal weapon in a bad way.
He should just give it up.
This crowd is going berserk.
Stone Cold knows what they want to see.
Three.
Can I get a witness on that? Good night.
Hurry, get up!
Still better than the NES ones, I'll tell you that much. And Super NES is okay, but this one, at least, you know, you got some fucking, yeah, it's alright. It's okay. This one's alright. Fucking kicked his ass. Stone Cold stunned his ass. You can do career mode and stuff like that too. It's pretty fun. Going back to this game again though.
One of my all-time favorite wrestling games will always be the arcade machine one back in the day.